I pay $10,000 to anybody that can prove that we rearranged anything here today. Sir, I want you to take this ball and toss it over your head. Whoever catches it, we're gonna use. Toss it over your head. Somebody catch that. Record it. Stand up.
Catch that ball.
Stand up, please.
Catch that ball.
I'm trying to catch it.
Alright, stay right there. You can face me. About 35 hours ago, I wrote down a large number in this envelope. I want to see what you think. I think you get a name, a two-digit number that I wrote down. I think you first name it a color.
Blue.
The blue. Open up that ball, see what it says. And again, we didn't rearrange anything.
Blue!
It says blue.
All right.
I'm not a psychic, I'm not a mind reader, because to say that would imply that I can definitely penetrate the thought process of the human brain and receive change over the thought. But sometimes I just can't get anything. Will you stand up again, please? Stand up. You want to cross the ball?
She's here.
Good. I want you to name that two-digit number.
12.
12, you want to change your mind?
No.
Okay, you're not going to believe this. It's inside this. It says the number selected will be 12.
All right.
You can keep that as a souvenir of my performance. Thank you very much. I call your attention to four styrofoam cups and four courses with a spike in the middle. And it is a sharp spike. We could look at that side. It was a great reason, by the way, Mike. Okay, I mean, that was a set. I had that one. Yeah. And this doesn't collapse. Check it out. Okay? Good. Put these styrofoam cups over it. I'm asking you to mix them up. I'm going to turn away. Mix them around. Okay, you can put this on. Right? Mix them away. Mix them around. Okay? And now also take the cups and mix those around so that you don't think I have to mark or something.
Mix the cups?
Yes, mix the cups around, you know, on top of the coasters. Let me know when I can turn around.
Okay.
I can turn around? Okay. And again, I'm not psychic, I'm like, no supernatural play with it, it's only funny concentration. I'm not going to tell me where the spike is. You're not going to tell me in your mind, I think I know where it is. I think I know that it's not here.
Yeah!
I think I know. You're concentrating?
Oh, Lord!
Okay, come on. This season's going on a little bit. Mix a little bit more. Mix around, mix the cups. Okay, want you to turn around?
Now. Now.
Yes.
I can turn around?
Yeah.
Yes, you can turn around.
All right. I don't even have to look. And then, I'm over one yet. Am I over one right now?
Yeah.
I am.
I got it, dog.
somewhere on the bill, keep your name or your initials, so that we know what the hell looks like. You would see that this is the exact same dialogue.